packing up the float plane here at All Alaska Outdoors. It's our last day here. We've been hunting ducks for the past 2 or 3 days here, and it's been a struggle to say the least. There's just there's not a whole lot of ducks around. So All Alaska Outdoors, they're known for their salmon fishing and their ptarmigan hunting. So we're kind of going out with a bang on our last day. We're doing float plane fly out, shoot some ptarmigan, catch some salmon. Should be a pretty fun last day here at All Alaska Outdoors. Live, Ronnie.
We did. Oh, you got stuff all over your lens. Can I clean that off?
Sure.
We'll trade out.
Oh yeah, now I look better.
Yeah, thanks for the help.
You're welcome. Oh, I missed a spot.
Thanks for helping yourself out.
There. We'll dink around.
I mean, this is incredible. This is a. I mean, I know there's a lot of people that do this kind of stuff, but this is a trip of a lifetime.
You guys enjoy it.
I mean, look at this.
Was that not one of the best plane rides you've ever been on?
I've been on a lot of plane rides, and that was cool.
That was
valley.
We gotta go all the way up there.
They're all in the other park.
No way.
There's gonna be birds in some of those paths.
Just to the left of the top of that little ravine there, I just saw one fly into there. There's probably a whole flock.
That was your first ptarmigan shoot.
Besides the hike, they flew right up at me. They were a little close. But it's fun. Just look at that. We just came from that plane.
All right, I think we'll find those two. It's nice when they land out there like that.
I shot those from my knees.
I tell you what, I've never seen a bird with feathers on its feet like that.
Yeah, well, they gotta stay warm, man. They're living in the snow.
I want to know what you think about this.
Well, I certainly didn't.
Ptarmigan poop. Here's a pile of it.
I certainly didn't do my Stairmaster before I came on this trip.
Well, guys,
you have an in-home gym too, don't you?
I haven't used it in a while.
Attacked by a bear, so I had to run down the glacier rock, and one of them flipped over on me.
Yeah, you just barely got through the dermis there, but you won't have a tendon. It doesn't hurt like to push me away, like kind of flex your wrist that way.
No,
that don't bother it.
Not at all.
You ain't getting into nothing. That'll get us till we can sew it up, and it's not too tight, is it? You can feel your fingers and stuff.
Yeah, that'll work.
All right. Brad, how do you feel about the cogs?
As waterfowl hunters, yes, of course, we would have liked to have bagged a few more ducks, and we knew our timing would make that difficult. But that said, this experience with All Alaska Outdoors was phenomenal. Top-notch accommodations, incredible fishing, breathtaking scenery, and that ptarmigan hunt was simply awesome. The recurring theme or word amongst our team about this experience with All Alaska Outdoors was surreal.
My deckhand on my salmon boat in Alaska. I was like,
this is that chat, this
his mom. His mom. She's gonna freak out.
How you feeling? How you feeling?
Hello.
What happened?
I forgot.
My baby.
I got mauled by a silver salmon.
Okay. What really happened? I don't know.
I slipped on some glacier rock is what really happened.
He slipped, yeah. So we climbed halfway up the mountain to shoot these birds today, and he slipped because he's a rookie. He didn't follow his dad, and so he cut that. He cut his arm a little bit. It's all good.
Words of wisdom.
Fatherly advice.
You remember when we were in Canada and we cut Logan's hair?
Yes.
If we have bad luck, I can't wait to film you getting that thing cut off.
Oh, hey, we got five swimming at us. Here comes a bunch of swimmers, Ronnie. Here comes a bunch of swimmers.
Oh my God. Nate, show me what you did while we were duck hunting.
That. I literally, I was trying to walk the other side and it swam between my legs and I dropped the spinner in front of it and it ate it.
Ready to fly.
Hey, how about you tell us what's going on here?
What?
This is a new experience for you.
It is. I've never flown in a single prop plane. Scared.
Kind of scary.
Is it?
No.
It looks like there's a lot of water and floats,
yeah. Rule of thumb. Yeah, the plane doesn't work anymore. They got a lot of options to land.
We hope you've enjoyed this free episode. To continue watching, start your free trial now.